my friend. Stay a while and... Well, what can I do for you?
Now, where would I...
Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Beyond the Hall of Heroes lies the Chamber of Bone. Eternal death awaits any who would seek to steal the treasures secured within this room. So speaks the Lord of Terror, and so it is written.
Thank you.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you? my friend. Stay a while and listen. Whoa, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
I can see what you see not. Vision milky, then eyes rot. When you turn, they will be gone, whispering their hidden song. Then you see what cannot be. Shadows move where light should be. out of darkness, out of mind, cast down into the halls of the blind.
Thank you.
Now...
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Whoa, what can I do for you?
I can't carry anymore.
I sense a soul in search of answers. I sense a soul in... Oh.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Take heed and bear witness to the truths that lie herein, for they are the last legacy of the Haradrim. When the eternal conflict between the high heavens and the burning hells falls upon mortal soil, it is called the Sin War. Angels and demons walk amongst humanity, in disguise, fighting in secret, away from the prying eyes of mortals. Some daring, powerful mortals have even allied themselves with either side and helped to dictate the course of the Sin War.